So for those of you guys that have been watching Kamma Dyn and you haven't yet subscribed, what is the reason you haven't subscribed? Please, I beg, it's free. Hit the subscribe button right now for me. Please, thank you.
Thank you.
Nuti Papa.
Thank you.
To get there, you have to like upload quite a lot. What do you think?
Absolutely, I do agree. Because let me tell you that when I first started my channel, I was doing one a week and the growth was so slow. And then afterwards, as I started doing more, then I started getting like subscribers and there was like a lot more engagement. I feel like, especially if you're at the beginning of your channel, you need to do, I'd say minimum three when you first start, minimum three. If you could do five, that's even better because you need to get to a certain level.
How many views like do you have per video? And because the thing is, if you're doing like three videos and then you're not getting the views, like
it's a bit... Okay. Because once you are big, people will go back and look at those videos. If you look at some of the big YouTubers, right, and you go back to their first videos,
they've now got loads of views,
but they didn't start that way.
It's true.
People like, what happened at the beginning? And they go back to follow your story.
If I really like somebody I'm subscribing to, I'll go back and see how did they start their journey.
Exactly.
Where are they from there till now?
Exactly.
And so all those people are going back.
Don't discount it.
But also I think not every video is going to get a lot of views.
Yeah.
Unless you're a certain type of YouTuber that has like hardcore fans.
Mm-hmm.
Like to be honest, like Wode gets quite a consistent number of views.
Yeah.
But some videos blow up. Some of his videos might do like 50,000, some do 1.5 million.
Yeah.
And so at that level, that is quite a big difference.
Yeah.
So like, let's say you were getting 1,000 or like 10,000, that's a big difference. Like it can happen. Like not every video is gonna make a lot of views. But you have to, it's called evergreen content, that's what YouTube mm-hmm. say. It's like you have to keep uploading. You have to like keep feeding the thing.
If you have dig deeper, Wodemaya has 2,000, 3,000 views up to today.
Videos.
Yes.
Yeah, like
I have dig deep to his first video.
Yeah.
Because of like a video I'm doing about him.
Oh,
I dig
right.
deep and it still has 2,000, 3,000 views.
So if you think about that, like I've done like 200 videos.
Yeah.
So I'm sure by the time I get, if I keep going to that amount, I'll have the same amount of subscribers.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Yeah, absolutely.
So it's like everyone, it's just like,
okay, so
going.
It doesn't matter like you don't have a lot of view at the beginning, just keep going.
Nobody has a lot of views.
Just do your
I
thing.
I was getting what, like 2 views in the beginning. Nobody starts with
exactly. When I started, I would get like, if I saw like I had 100 views, I was like, oh my god! Yeah. Like, you get so happy, you know? And now, as you grow, you think, alright, if you get 100 views a lot now, something's wrong. But it happens. But to someone else, it's like, oh, those views are a lot. But it's as you grow, your expectations get higher. Do you see what I mean?
Yeah,
exactly. But you have to keep the wheel turning. If you don't, you won't last. It won't.
But the second video, the sun is gone, literally.
So when is the building going to like be completed?
Tell me, please tell me. I know, right? Tell me, I don't know. Yeah, I know, right? I want to know, please. When is it? Do you know?
Because I've actually been following you. I think since. If I'm not mistaken, it will be 2019 or 2020.
Yeah. 2020. Exactly. That's when we started taking it a bit more serious and we started going. But honestly, it's so capital intensive that sometimes you need a little bit of breathing space. So like everything that I earn goes straight into the building because that's my priority right now. I need to be comfortable. So it has to go. I have to do that. So
it's not easy.
I'm hoping soon we can move into that floor because I'm stressed. I'm stressed. So
I know, like that's how it is. And Ghana too. I don't know, but comparing to other places, truly, I'm a Ghanaian, but things are a bit expensive here.
It is very. Iron rods, my goodness.
Like the price.
Who can afford it?
I'm into the construction industry, so I know. I do architectural designs.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, so I know. I'm currently in building for one African American.
Yeah.
Yeah, in Pram.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. So it's something that is there.
Yeah.
The prices are very, very expensive.
It's very hard. Yeah. You have to have heart. I think the older you get, it's harder to build because it's so much stress. So if you can build when you're young and get it
done. And another thing is you want to build to suit your taste.
Exactly.
So it's not just a building that you are just going to buy.
Yeah.
You want to build to your taste.
Exactly.
So you want certain things in place, everything.
That's why we build the way we're building because we want, once we've done our house, we know that we're comfortable. We don't want to then start thinking, oh, I want to fix this or I want to fix that. We just want to be done with it. So although some people say that, oh, we're building too high end, is that we're building to our tastes.
Yes.
Do you see? So it's just mainly, it's not that we can't afford what we're doing. It's sometimes it's cash flow, or there's many different, you know, building. Things pop up.
It's
so
noisy.
As long as you keep going, yeah. Lay one block every day, keep going, exactly. Then you'll get there. That's how it is, you know?
So thank you so much. Thank you so
yes,
much.
Sir.
We've actually been chatting, but I'm very sure that people are plenty, so. It's not something that you're going to see.
But I actually remember I've been on your channel and you do like architecture.
Yes, I've done this. I introduce my drawings, like what I do, that's the architectural drawings, to my subscribers and like to everyone. And also what I do is I do real estate too. So I travel, go to like other real estate agencies, just to any property that they have that they want to sell.
Okay.
I just do videos on them too.
Okay.
So basically that's what I do on my channel.
Yeah. Amazing. Well,
but
I hope.
I just need an advice on real estate. Yeah.
What do you need to know?
Basically, you know, there are certain, like some people that some agencies that like when you email them, sometimes like they'll be just pulling out.
I feel like, trust me, it's the same. Do you know, like there's so many properties that I want to shoot that it's like impossible to get there, get the access to it. I have like, oh my gosh, last week I was like beside myself because I'm trying to find properties that I want to shoot, and then trying to get to them, like, as in like trying to get access to them, is really, really difficult. So I'm actually with you. It just takes so much persistence, trying different agents. You know how like there's sometimes loads of agents on one property?
Yes, it's
trying
true.
Different agents, like, because some might be more receptive to videos than others.
Okay.
So definitely try that.
Thank you so much too for like the advice that you give me on real estate.
Oh,
I think
really
it's
welcome.
Something that I really appreciate. Please, I'll make sure I put her link below. Please go onto her channel and subscribe.
Please do.
Go
and
there
subscribe
and subscribe.
To your too.
Exactly. So thank you so
Thanks.
Much.
See you.
Nice meeting you.
Nice to meet you too. Okay. Bye.
Bye.